This is pretty cool. I just caught this bass and I looked down in here and I noticed that that's either a turtle or a snakehead. I'm not 100% sure. That's some crazy stuff.